enlighten his peers with his in-depth analyses of martial arts.
While Kung Fu is originating in China, it is the ancestor of karate and jiu-jitsu. It's more of a complete system and it's more fluid. By that I mean it's more flowing. There is continuity in movement instead of one movement, two movement, and then stop. The best example would be a glass of water. Why? Because water is the softest substance in the world, but yet it can penetrate the hardest rock or anything, granite, you name it. Water also is insubstantial. By that I mean you cannot grasp hold of it. You cannot punch it and hurt it. So every Kung Fu man is trying to do that, to be soft like water and flexible and adapt itself to the opponent. A karate punch is like an iron bar, whack. A Kung Fu punch is like an iron chain with an iron ball attached to the end and it go whang and it hurt inside.
听讲罗拔碧加同李小龙学艺差唔多有七年咁耐，我哋可以想象到要练到好似李小龙咁好身手，并非一朝一夕嘅事。
Ah! Thank you.